there, Christine again. Today I'm going to show you how to make some really cute little message boards from completely Dollar Tree materials. So here's my square one, and I will show you my rectangular one. You'll be able to put any message you want on these, and they make a cute decor item. So let's get to making art.